I, Maria Zaida Rodessa Rufino, to take Alexander to be my wedded husband.
I want to say thank you to you. I never thought that dreams do come true, that I will be happy in my life.
I've imagined this moment about a million times, and I know it's been said that a dream's never lived in real life.
Thank you for being always around when I failed in many things. You remind me of God's love when I'm at my lowest. Thank you for believing that I am a good cook even though I'm not. I am forever grateful to the Almighty God for revealing the right person to me, and that is you.
A dream, and don't wake me up from this beautiful, wonderful thing they call love.
I can say is a few years ago, my wife arrived home from church on Sunday morning with a special young shy lady for coffee. But that shy young lady turned out to be very outgoing. And over the next few months, I stirred her up quite a little bit and told her she settled down in here and she was in the nursing, it was very good. She should find a good Aussie bloke to marry. And with this, each time she declined and said, "I marry a Filipino." I said, "No, you need a good Aussie." "No, I marry a Filipino." And when Alex arrived, God blimey, you couldn't deny it. She was marrying a Filipino.
Well, everybody else is getting out of bed. I'm usually getting in it. I'm not in it to win it. And there's a thousand ways you can skin it. My feet have been on the floor flat like an idol singer. Remember Winger, I digress. I confess, you are the best thing in my life. But I'm afraid when I hear stories about husband and wife, there's no happy endings, no Henry Lee. But you are the greatest thing about me. It's love. To my love too, we can be them two birds of a feather that flock together. Love, love, got to have something to keep us together. Love, love, that's enough for me. Took a loan on a house I own. Can't be a queen bee without a bee throne. I wanna buy you everything except cologne, cause it's poison. We can travel to Spain where the rain falls mainly on the plain. Sounds insane, cause it is. We can laugh, we can sing, have 10 kids and give them everything. Hold our cell phones up in the air and just be glad that we made it here alive on a spinning ball in the middle of space. I love you from your toes to your face. Yeah, it's love, and we decide that it's forever. No one else could do it better. Yeah, it's love, and we're two birds of a feather, and the rest is just whatever. And if I'm addicted to loving you, and be them two birds of a feather that flock together. Love, love, got to have something to keep us together. Love.
stretching you two are. No, your family can't be with you today, but honestly, we were all here for you. And we loved every minute of it.
Actually, before I've always dreamed of having my own simple, happy family, but you know, it seems like I'm always at the wrong place at the wrong time, always ending up with the wrong person. So one day, I prayed to God really hard, and I even wrote it down on a paper. I prayed that one day I would meet someone who will complete me and my dreams. And today is the fulfillment of that prayer. Thank you, Lord, that finally God gave me you to be my forever.
God is the only witness what we've been through for the past 6 years. There are many delays on our big day. But what makes me feel good is you've got Papa's blessing to marry me before he passed away. He's been waiting for this event and he's happy up there. There are so many trials, but you never give up on us. You are the most wonderful and very selfless person I've ever known. Thank you for coming over to Australia and push me to follow my dreams. You sacrificed your own goal just to achieve mine. Thank you for being always around when I failed in many things.